Two chimps took to the streets in Vegas. The female was tranquilized and the male was shot. So people are upset. But when you see faces like this, you think, shoot the f***ing thing. I love animals, but I love my face more. Yes, I'm just not getting this pet chimp thing, but I will let the Hodge Twins finish this one.
As pets, I guess. Why else would you have them? Just lock them up? Yeah, lock them up and cake and feed them motherfuckers bananas, right? They say the female got tranquilized, but the male, he was agitated. He was pissed. Well, how do you know if one's female and one's male? One of them's got a dick and one of them's got a damn snatch, bitch. What, man, chimpanzees ain't hung like that. Shoot the male. He's all agitated. His dick is swinging.
Speaking of animals, Elizabeth Escalona, who basically glued her two-year-old's hands to the wall until they bled and popped her in the gut with a jug of milk, is awaiting her sentence. She said, only God can judge me. Ha ha! No, you're wrong. You are a piece of shit. You deserve the same treatment, maybe even a chimp on your face. Congratulations on getting rid of your daughter and your life at the same time. You don't deserve either. Onward. American Idol is at a crossroads. Steven Tyler walked away. J-Lo, she doesn't know what to do.
I'm sorry.
I can do this.
No.
Ending on a positive note, JPMorgan's profits were hurt thanks to a major botched trade in their London office. Some guy named Bruno, nicknamed the London Whale, among others, has left the bank, and besides some reshuffling and clawbacks, it's business as usual. Just $5.8 billion, up from the estimated $2 billion. Numbers, numbers, la 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 la. Does anyone know what they're doing? And then you get rich man rhetoric. We'll recover it. To them, the impossible is possible, and it looks something like this.
Folks, we ran out of gas.